beautiful as you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife.
Yes, sir.
I do.
Joel, will you take this man who hands you hope, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in a state of holy matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honor and obey him at all times? Now, by the authority invested in me by the state of Georgia, by the Father, by the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Gaines.
We will have love, we will have pains. There will be days and days and days that feel the same. We will have fear, we will have joy. There may be little girls and little boys. We will have friends, we will have peace. There will be nights of lights and music till you sleep. We will be strong.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Chantal Logan, and I am the matron of honor. And I just want to say to John and Julie, congratulations. I love you both. And you know, as you guys move forward in your relationship, I pray that you grow together, that you put your trust in each other, and that you just do great things. I love you both. Congratulations.
Don't share anything that you guys do. You take you guys' family together. Don't tell, you pray to God, and God will give you the direction and the guidance to so that you can make sure that you guys pray. So, everybody, glasses up. Cheers to love, life, happiness in Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. The dawn, we all begin again. Amen. Amen. What is done and yet to come. Amen. In the sun or the storm, the flood or the flame. Everything's wrong, and I'm the one to blame. In heartache or hope, I swear I'll say, I'll say, amen, amen. With the dawn, we all begin again.